And two more Houston area teens were sentenced in the Tyler catalytic converter thefts. Tedrick Perry and Avery Coleman were both sentenced to 8 years of probation last week for their role in the thefts after being in jail since July. Kennedy Watkins was the third person arrested around the same time, and he was also sentenced to 8 years probation. All three were given 137 days credit for their time spent in jail.